Hi, so I'm just going to show you performing a leak test on this anesthetic machine here. So first things first, I'm going to turn the gas on, which is on. Then I'm going to get the end of the circuit and hold it shut like that. Then using the pressure wrench, I'm going to close it off. Then I'm going to turn on the oxygen all the way. And watch the bag inflate. Now this moment, then I'm going to get the pressure out. And it's not going down by itself.
Thank you.